going to introduce to you our varsity members. Let's start with Dylan Magianis, dressed up as the King. Next we have Frankie Krawczyk, dressed up as Freddy Krueger.
Say it a lot. might go enjoy some zoo attractions.
Activities.
Activities, you say? Yeah. Which ones?
Giraffes.
I enjoy giraffes.
Can we add another kill letter? Let's move this along.
Okay. E. Yes.
Elephants!
No.
Shall we add a third letter? And with that, we are going to cut it right there. And we are going to pick another game. We are going to play Frozen Banana Stand. Send out a player. This player will be the Frozen Banana Stand food vendor. And you're going to give this know what character trait or character quirk they have. Each person up here that is not the vendor is going to be the buyer. And their character, well, the vendor's character trait can be something like they're covered in peanut butter. They're completely blue. They're super tall. Just any physical character trait. And it is our lovely sellers, or buyer's job to make comments or statements that lead to,
lead the seller to guess what they want.
Thank you. Yeah. I'm really good at explaining things. Okay, so. Oh, Reese wants to be our vendor.
bananas for bananas.
Oh, me too.
Here you go. For Rosa too.
Like how you go.
On the run. She's in heels. Give her a break, guys.
Yeah.
Always crazy!
What?
busted.
wait.
They fall asleep, right? Yeah, you fall asleep all the time. Elise?
Drum roll. be excited. And we are going to play good, bad, and ugly. Yeah! Yes.
Three people are given the attributes ugly. They are our advice panel who will give you a solution to a problem you need advice in. Example, how do I tell my mom I failed a class? Our advice panel will then give you good advice, bad advice, and god-awful ugly advice. This game will be played by Tate, Clap, and Beaver.
Some examples could be All About Avocados, Southern Grandma Radio, fun radio ideas like that. So our radio stations are gonna be Sophia, Caitlin, Ian, Pablo, and Dylan. And I'll be the dial and I'll quickly grab a chair. Can someone throw out some radio ideas?
A flooded radio.
A what?
A flooded radio.
A flooded radio?
Oh, athletic? Was it athletic radio?
Underwater radio.
Underwater radio.
Ooh, underwater radio.
How to stop someone?
Stop. Oh, stop. I can't.
Alien blues.
Alien, how about we go alien conspiracy radio?
Yes, oh, Dylan, that has
Naruto obsessed!
Naruto? Ian, that is so you. You're Naruto radio.
How does it find a bear?
You got that one? Say it again. What other radio station? A broken station, somebody's trying to fix that. If you guys see one you like it, we'll step up stage.
What
we're gonna avoid fetish in high school, but I'm gonna
I'm too pretty for him, you know what I mean? Carolina.
cars, guys. We're all around the top of cars. Oh my gosh, I got this car. It's a Nissan Altima from 2000 and sometime. Oh my gosh, this one's got pedals. You push down the pedals and it goes. Oh my gosh, it's a manual. It is the most manual car you will ever see. It drives, it goes around. You can go left, you can go right. Sometimes the right sticks a little bit, but.
Game is called French Braid. Wait, is that it? We are going to have three teams of two, and each team is going to be given the same setting. Example, camping, space station, zombie apocalypse. Each pair will go through their beginning, middle, and end. And then beginning, middle, and end, and then beginning, middle, and end, therefore creating a break. We have Dylan and Ian as our first team.
Children of this.
two.
In one go? Impressive. I know. It's really impressive. I'm working on my strikes. There's only one left.
Where?
Let's stab it together. All right. And
to get ready for battle, we must transform. Quick!
Bills and other things that presidents make?
Yeah.
Okay, got it.
We do this all of the time, right?
Right.
No, you can't. Leave those there. I have a little bit of a question for you.
What's up? Can
you explain?
Yeah.
Please? Because as vice president, this being under your crown.
He helps me. It's okay. Alright.
He?
Oh my gosh, look at that.
I'm president. Do you really think I'm gonna vote for that?
But you're oh my god, President number 45 is back in the Oval Office. This is Remy. He lives in my hat and crown.
Yeah.
He likes to do that, and it makes me vice president things. Give me Meredith. Girl Remy. Sorry, okay? Wait, I have to sign my real name?
Wait, you have to.
Okay.
Sorry.
I have to sign my real name, right?
Yes.
So not, fine, okay.
It's
my real name.
Greg O'Brien.
No.
But
that's what I told you. Linguini, Greg O'Brien.
Lateral
Savage, along his name.
Lateral Damage.
Junior the, oh, damn it.
Damage.
Junior the third.
The third.
Esquire.
Ordained. You're also ordained.
Ordained.
Yeah.
I agree with you.
Oh, yeah. Cool. See, you're really sloppy. If you let Remy pull the floor. You let her Remy pull here.
No! I got two. Where should I find this place? I really want to go.
Oh, it's okay.
backseat a big thumbs up. And for our next two games, we're gonna bring up our junior varsity.
Okay, so I'm just gonna go in and brush okay, I'm just gonna put these for safekeeping to make my race look good.
I agree with Reese, you have really nice teeth. Can I add it to my necklace?
Thank you.
but I'm Gordon Ramsay, and they're totally a sandwich.
Gordon Ramsay, yeah!
As the feta Gordon Ramsay, I have to entirely agree with what the worst Gordon Ramsay said and what Guy Fieri said. Not sandwiches. Stop asking me for them. I can't do that.
I don't feel complete unless I'm smushed through 2 pieces of bread.
Eat 1 piece of bread!
Yeah!
teams will come together and they will make a closing argument. Afterwards, you guys will vote by cheering which side you agree with.
Guys, nice job. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to thank you all for coming out. That is our first improv show since COVID. So it's nice to have everybody here. Thank you guys for your support. It's amazing. While we have you here, I'd like to do something really quick. Can I have the team come down and just even sit down here really quick? It might even hand me off. Can I get Frankie over here? Hey, ladies and gentlemen, I want to give you guys a quick heads up. This is the great part of the Great Oak Theater Company, the Laugh Back Improv Troupe, as well as that. We have three shows that we're doing this year. The first show is a student-directed show. She Builds Monsters, and I'm going to let your director explain said show. Give you a little lowdown of the show.
They made my job incredibly easy. I could not have done this without them. She Kills Monsters is a beautiful show. It covers a lot of different topics that need to be talked about in a very comedic way. If you were a nerd in the year of 1997, this is for you. If you're a nerd now, this is for you. If you like to laugh at things, this is also for you. I have had an honor directing this. It goes up November 16th through the 18th. It would be an honor if you guys would come out and support these lovely people who have worked their tail end off for this show. It's been a process, that's for sure, but I am incredibly honored to be their friend and to have worked alongside them. A thing that I've said is I'm not your director, I'm a colleague just holding your hand throughout this process. And I'm extremely lucky to have them. So Please come out to support them if not.